Johnson's born.
I can't tell if this is, I think this is Lester. How you doing, you old shit? You can still work perfectly fine. Now that GHB in my system. Oh, fuck you.
Paging Michael.
No, no better. And then people are like, oh no. Oh no.
Fuck out, bail, bail, bail! That car's a piece of shit!
That car's a piece of shit!
Yo, I heard the echo on that. Up on the roof. As soon as you leave, there's no going back in. Oh shit. I think someone's around me. Shooting at the cops. Holy fuck, yo.
Who the fuck's this old guy?
Hello, sunny boy.
You know an old man
User
here?
Joined your channel.
I'm just a civilian, sir. I mean you no harm.
User in your channel timed out.
I know. I don't know you either.
Well, yeah.
There's two old men here, actually.
I mean...
Fuck. There's plenty of stuff to go around.
There is, but that's not the point.
User here, left
we
your
run
channel.
Toledo, and we... Make sure none of this shit's happening unless we know them.
Oh, well, we did. We're
User
sorry.
Joined
I
your
just
channel.
Flew in. I did not know about anybody running Polito.
Flew in and you know how to rob houses in, and it's in Polito?
User in your
I
channel
just
timed
flew in
out.
Last week, you gotta let me finish. A couple weeks ago.
Okay.
It's been a blur.
Yeah, we've been here about a week.
Alright, I mean, the rule is, I mean, as long as you guys can rob here, like, without being
User
pressed
left
or anything
your
like
channel.
That, if. You give us your guys' coke lead. Like a deal that we have. Like, we won't press anybody, we won't rob anybody. They can safely, come here and rob, and we just buy the coke leads off them.
Okay.
User joined
yeah.
your
Do you
channel.
Do you have, a phone number we could contact you at?
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Sure, go ahead.
User left your channel.
443-910-4141.
User joined your channel.
Alright, I got you in there.
Alright,
Do you want to buy any of these leads now, or do you want me to hit you up later?
I mean, shit, if you guys got them on you. Actually, did you guys send me a text
channel.
Message? You guys should send me a text message. And I'll hit you up at the end of the night, I'll let you guys finish
User
robbing, and then I'll just
channel.
Buy whatever you guys collect for the rest of the night, you know?
That sounds good.
So, just shoot me a text so I know who it is.
Alright, I just sent you my text.
User left your channel.
Alright, Jerry. And dirty old geezer, alright? Alright, boys. I'll shoot you a text at the end of the night.
User joined your channel.
Show y'all.
500.
So there's actually two old guys in here. Any of you guys know an old guy?
Yeah.
He comes in and sees you.
Oh shit, you balling! Look at you. It's balling.
I got the 5-finger discount. If you know what I mean.
Get a lot of bitches with that thing, eh?
Yeah, but don't tell my wife that. That's the Poontang Slayer itself, if I do say so. That's the classic. I like that. I like this little hatch going on back here. Oh shit, yeah. Look at that. Smooth.
Grab one to go chop up some sushi, okay? You're welcome to come if you want to.
I gotta roll up about 10 more perch and then I'll come with you. It's actually a little bit more perch than that. I'll be quick though, okay?
How many you gonna do?
You might as well just meet me down there. I got about 40 perch.
Forty?
Who knows? I might end up catching him. Look at him. Look at him. He forgot his keys, so he's digging underneath the desk.
How's it going?
Hey, Bobby.
Grandma,
how you doing?
Yo, Grandma, I'll tell you a secret.
What's that, sonny boy?
This is not my car.
Oh, I can tell. I have a good one. 5-finger discount. I came back with some good shit. Look at that bad boy.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Yeah, I got real lucky.
Yeah, question. You want to, after we process all our fish, you want to go sell them and go to Polito and do our business?
Down. We could even just roll a Polito and stash the shit.
I don't got weight on me to grab anything.
Buddy.
All right.
What are you doing, pink man?
Wait.
Did your shit break down?
Oh, my car ran out of fuel.
Oh, don't worry, buddy. I could give you a ride in about a couple of minutes.
Yes.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Yeah, we gotta buy spikes. Unreal.
Oh, there's bikes here.
Oh my god, you see that car?
What car?
Yo, dude, holy shit, bro. Yo, what happened?
What happened to your car?
Holy fuck. Leave him alone, he's crazy.
That doesn't speak.
Joey's got a spare.
Oh, he's got a spare. saw a guy driving a motorcycle and disappearing, and the motorcycle just driving by itself.
Oh yeah, yeah, the cycle.
Yeah, and your generation came through and put two wheels down, and you cocksuckers thinking you're better than us. It wasn't one wheel, wasn't good enough, but that's super dope, bro. I like your ride.
Thank you, man. I appreciate that.
It's honestly fucking amazing. I love it. How long have you had it?
Yeah, I've had it for like a week now.
Is this the Lou I've been hearing about?
Oh, why, yes. Hello, good sir. How we doing, sonny boy?
I'm friends with the guy you've been talking to.
Who's that? That weird bastard up there?
That fucking weirdo.
Yeah, I know him well. Sadly. He's a good guy.
Times.
Yeah, you know, it takes one to know one. That's why we're good buddies. Oh, fuck, he's fucked.
It's a psycho.
I'm going, boys.
Yo, how did you get back here?
I fucking jumped all the way up top.
How did you do that?
Oh my god, I can't believe I didn't fall off.
You went over the railing for me. No one, that's why we're good buddies. Oh fuck, he's fucked.
To the psycho.
Shitball Productions.